All right, about 2:30. Saturday afternoon, October the 8th. Got a north wind in here. It's going to be cold, and I'm going to do a little bow hunting. I'm about 200 yards from my destination. Up there. Tree stand. Y'all have seen that tree stand in the camera before. I could kill a big buck here. That could be a hoss in here, okay? He don't know what he's missing, does he? Since I've got this bow with me. Look at that. Ain't too far from me. See him there. Looking right at me. That's 48 eggs. He's eating acres. Alright, boys, we in position here. Everything is cocked and locked and loaded, okay? Got this old thing right here blowing back here. I'm not too worried too much about scent, but you just never know. Ozonics unit. Now, there's a pond down here. And boys, I'm telling you right now, you men might catch an old big one trying to get to that pond before dark. It's dry here. The ponds are going dry here. That's how dry it is. There's quite a few squirrels in here. I try not to hunt this until after deer season for squirrels. Where I can't hunt other places, you know, landowners don't want me on some of their land during deer season. That's sort of steep right there, but now this is a good little feeder line. This is Oak City, boys. Oak City. All good timber in here. Big oaks. See what happens. Man could see one earlier today than he would maybe suspect, being at this coup. If I do shoot a meat deer early, I'm not going to move. I'm going to set still. Just might catch an old big one coming in.
Look down here, boy, this old coon. I believe it's a coon. He's out in the daylight. He's going to get him some acres. See if I can get him here. He's just behind a tree under. Now, boys, he's a fat one. Look at him. Fatter than a butter ball. He's probably going to go get him a drink of water.
Here on this old fox squirrel. He might have one behind me back here somewhere. Here he comes right here. There's a gray squirrel down there too. They eat these acres up, boys. He don't know what he's missing. He's going to get a little lead copper. That ground squirrel's going to come out there and play with him. See there? He run that, chase that ground squirrel. These woods are active right now. Winds are still blowing. That ground squirrel, that fox squirrel, he didn't want to play with that ground squirrel much, did he? Now, them gray squirrels will play with him. The gray squirrel over here. This little ground squirrel here. He's scurrying around, burying food and everything else, but they're not up in the trees much. I've seen several fox squirrels. What's this little boy doing? Really?
usually see this many gray squirrels up here. Seen quite a few gray squirrels, fox squirrels I usually see. I think I've seen 4 different fox squirrels and about 6 gray squirrels. Watch this squirrel here. He's gonna bury him a nut here in a minute anyway. Chipmunks up ground owl. Both that's a little unusual. As many coyotes as he needs. He gonna get him some eggs. I don't know if that ground owl is scared this squirrel or not. It's about time for the deer to show up.